आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज। बर्थ ऑफ अ नेशन। India's glorious freedom struggle is one of the greatest struggles the modern world has ever witnessed. AIR News brings you a glimpse of the struggle every day.
Today is the death anniversary of renowned freedom fighter and revolutionary poet Qazi Nazrul Islam. The versatile genius fought the British through his creative writings. Nazrul's opposition to the British rule started when he served in the British Army during World War I in the old Bengali 49th Regiment based in Karachi. It was in Karachi where he came under the influence of the Bolshevik Revolution. After the war, Nazrul returned to his native Bengal, determined to write and rally against foreign rule. Within a few years, he was influenced by the non-cooperation movement and became aware of the plight of millions of Indians.
The poverty and misery of the Indians would become an important part of his artistic consciousness and poetic oeuvre, Agnibina. A collection of Nazrul's famous poems from this period are full of his newly awakened political consciousness. One poem from Agnibina is Bidrohi.
Shirine Hariyamari Noto Shiroi Shikhare Matrir Balabir Balamahabishir Mahakash Pari Chandra Shurjo Grohotara Chari Bhulok Dulok Golok Bhediya Khodar Ashon Arosh Chediya Uthi Achichir Vishoy Ami Visho Vidhatri.
Similarly, the Khilafat agitation made him realize the necessity and imperatives of a Hindu-Muslim brotherhood that would rise against the British. In November of 1922, Qazi Nazrul Islam was arrested in Calcutta, accused of sedition by the British government. In response to his sedition charge, Nazrul shocked the British by representing himself in court. Nazrul Islam worked for All India Radio, Kolkata. He acted in several films and wrote numerous songs. Nazrul Geeti is a genre of his Bengali songs.
Qazi Nazrul Islam breathed his last on August 29, 1976 in Dhaka. In accordance with his wish, which he had expressed in one of his poems, he was buried beside the central mosque of the Dhaka University.